NLS BARD Mobile How-To Series, How to Sort Lists.
Hi, I'm Judy Dixon, and I work in the Patron Engagement Section at NLS. In this edition of the BARD Mobile How-To Series, I am going to cover sorting lists. In the Get Books tab, you can sort any list of titles by title or author. In the Bookshelf tab, you can also sort any list of titles by title, author, and latest, which orders the list beginning with the most recently opened. From the Get Books tab in BARD Mobile, select the list of titles you wish to sort. Choose your format. In this example, I will choose audiobooks in the recently added to BARD list. The list of titles will display ordered by date most recently added. Under the heading and navigation bar, there are two buttons, title and author. Double tap the title button to sort the list alphabetically by title. Double tap the author button to sort the list by author. You can also sort lists on the bookshelf by title, author, and latest opened. From the Bookshelf tab, choose the list you wish to sort. In this example, I am going to sort my audiobooks. From the Bookshelf tab, choose audiobooks. The list of titles will display alphabetically by title. Double tap the author button to sort the list alphabetically by author's last name. Then double tap the latest button to sort the list by the most recently opened title. Double tap the title button to return the list to being sorted alphabetically by title. For more information about reading and navigating books, see the other tutorials in this series.